Hi all, Hal here with more 7 Days to Die. And today, first off, happy Wednesday. Hope you're all having a fantastic week so far. Today we're actually going to go do a Hub City run, because as you can see, we are in day 39. And I'm hoping to be able to get there and back before we get our dog horde, which should be sometime either today or tomorrow. Let's make sure we've got at least 7 days. We were there day 32 last time, so it should be respawned. But we'll see. Alright, so let's go ahead and set our quick waypoint for the far side of this. Actually, you know what? We're going to hit this in phases. Let's do a quick waypoint there. And we're let's see what we can do with it. Awesome. Good to know that it works. Oopsie. Helps if I don't run into the trees and rocks and stuff, right? So for the folks who don't know, there is a glitch in the game right now where when you're using the mini bike. Oh. That wasn't good. Yeah, so when you're using the mini bike, what happens is, as you can see, the sound drops in and out, and when you do have audio, it's ridiculously loud. So I will be doing some changes to that post-edit, hopefully. We'll see if we can bring that down a little bit. I'm not quite sure. Whoa. That was lots of bouncing going on here. All right. So, let's see where we end up. So yeah, it's nice having this thing, because as you can see, we are moving pretty good here. Alright. So yeah, one of the things that I'll actually be needing to do in the next day or so in game is actually going out and gathering more clay, because I'm out of clay and I need a lot more cobblestone. So that means we're going to have to go digging here shortly. But I did want to try doing a Hub City run today. And if things haven't respawned, no worries. I can always come back in tomorrow in-game. And I'm stuck on trees. I really do not like that. That is one of the bad things about riding cross-country. Alright, so we are almost there. Like I said, hopefully everybody's having a fantastic week so far. It's GDC week here in the Bay Area. So we have all sorts of people in town. We've got YouTubers as well as the game developers and everything else. Oh, that's bad. So it's definitely an interesting time to be in the Bay Area. Let's see here. I know I'm just riding right past all of these cars. That hurt. Come on. Just off the... Oh. Hey, buddy. Oh, that's a dog. That's a dog. That's bad. That's bad. Oh, bloody rot. Really? Of all the times... I don't think I actually have a first aid kit with me. You. Alright, so let's see if we can hopefully we will either find some cloth really quick. Of course not. That would be, you know, entirely too logical, right? Okay, see if we can get some cotton really quick. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Yeah, leave it to me to leave home without a bandage, right? No, come on, recipes, cloth. Use, thank you. Oh, hello. Stunned is fine, bleeding is bad, so. Alright. And see, I just took the bloody bandages out of my inventory, too. Alright. so let's go ahead and do a little bit of looting over here. Anything good? You know, it's not too bad. You can set down. Whoops. Come on. What? So yeah, the game... game is being a little frustrating today, apparently. You are empty. You are untouched. Alright, so yeah, the last time I was in the area, I got into a couple of the stores, but I don't think I broke into this one. Oh no, I guess I did. Interesting. Yep, everything is respawned. That's a good thing. Of course, you know, I forgot to bring, frames with me. Doesn't that figure? Alright, so let's go this way. So I'm hoping I can get enough lumber out of breaking these down that I can make a couple of frames really quick. I hear somebody. You can sit down. You can sit down. Oh, look. All the things I didn't need. Alright, so. Since we have broken in. Let's see. Oh, sniper stuff. Okay, so we're gonna go drop some stuff off on the bike. Really? Oh, come on. There we go. So yeah, let's go drop some gear off on the bike, and we'll come back, finish looting this place up. No, no. Come on. Thank you. We are going to drop most of this stuff off. Yes, I know I can scrap some of this and we will. Oh, why did I not read it? All recipes already known. Alright, well that's good to know. Okay. Now, one of the nice things about having the bike is that once you have it, you can get in and out of the town without really worrying about the overheating aspect, because the overheating isn't going to slow you down quite so much. Alright, so I'm more looking for that stuff. Alright, so first things first. We're going to drink this. We're going to drink that. See what we got in here. Miscellaneous stuff, more miscellaneous stuff. So yeah, we're gonna speed run this one. Oh, ammo is always nice. Looks, was that a sniper rifle? I got a sniper rifle? Oh, guess what? Guess what I'm using for a while. Okay, that's empty. I've already looted it, already looted it. Okay, so we're good to go from over here. What do we have in the bike that we can get rid of? We don't need that. Really don't need those. Hey, AK parts. Nice. Don't really want that. AK-47 barrel. Alright, so we actually have some good stuff in here. But I need to get a little bit more lumber, and we're gonna need to get a couple of blocks. So Empty bottles are actually good. Because it means I don't have to make them, so... Wow. You're a tougher wall than normal. Actually, do I have any? I do. Awesome. Let's use that. Apparently I'm not hungry, so I should be gaining health over time anyway. Alright, so... There is that. We want... No, I want this. Thank you. Alright. Okay. That's better. Now we don't have to worry quite so much about the zombie hordes coming after us. Whoop. That was close. So let's see what we can do with this, right? Of course not, right? Okay, so we're gonna eat that. We're gonna leave the raw meat here. Don't really care about the blueberries. Hey, look, more raw meat. So we're going to stack all of this stuff up here. Wow. Looks like we hit the mother load for this one. Okay. Just a little bit more. Of course, it would have been nice to have one of the shamways with the pharmacy in it, but hey, beggars can't be choosers. We'll take what we can get, right? So we come back. Throw all of that in, in there. Okay, so while we have a couple of minutes, let's start working on what is it we want and what is it we don't. I really don't want the SMG. Hunting rifle, sniper rifle. Throw the Shamway stuff in here. Not really worried about that. Right. Leave the dog food behind. This way we know we have some food in Hub City if and when we come back and we need to worry about where we're going. Alright, so that one's done. We want to set a waypoint there. Now, of course, there's going to be another dog, right? Just general principle. What am I stuck on? Hi. It'd be really nice to be able to see what I'm stuck on here, folks. Alright. So apparently we have invisible stuff in the city again. Hey, great. Wonderful. Okay. So, we're actually going to do a run through here, see if we can find any gas. Because you always want to grab the gas when you can. Because, well, this stuff is annoying to have to go hunting and to make. I'm thinking that I may end up moving part of my base over into the desert. At least a small, like, remote workstation area, because the desert biome has shale. And the oil shale is what you can use to find and make gas. And it's much easier than having to do the whole render the fat and brew stuff down and all that jazz. All right, so there. Come on, let me in. What is up with all the invisible collision today? Sheesh. More bullets, always a good thing. That's locked for some reason. I think I've already read this one, but we're gonna read it again just to make sure. Because you just never know. Alright. Just picked up some parts there. Oh, look, full SMG. We really don't use that. Let's scrap that, take that. Hunting rifle, hunting rifle. You know what? We're gonna scrap these so I have some cloth. Let's make a bandage so that we have one in case we need it. I love the fact that they sell, that they have the alcohol store, like the beer, with the weapons. Always a good thing, right? Excuse me. Okay, so all this is empty. This is searched. Alright. Do we have any other shotgun parts? Hunting rifle. Let's close this. What do we have in here? Hunting rifle, hunting rifle, hunting rifle stock. So let's have that. Get rid of that. Shotgun, SMG parts. Hunting rifle parts. Anything else? Okay, so everything else we can scrap. Okay. Any more? Some G. Okay. So now we're gonna go ahead this way. Go hit the rest of the stores over here, make sure we've got everything that we can possibly grab out of these places. Working stuffs. Good place, good place. Okay. There's that. Hey, calipers! Hey! Always nice to have an extra set of those. People outside. 600 wrench. Alright. Repair kits. Funny enough, it's basically the one thing I didn't need. Ooh, auger parts. We definitely want that. Oh. Okay, let's throw this in here. Let's take that off. Don't care. Don't care. Oh. We do want those. Don't really need the rest of this stuff. Okay, so we've already searched all of this. Alright. Settle down, Francis. Alright. That is Shamway. I'm not going to worry about. Because we don't need to worry about the food. We've got our food situation under control. And don't ask why... Oh, come on. Fred Flintstoning the bike there, huh? Alright, so let's get in here, see if this is... Come on. See, this is... I have the worst luck with this stuff. Now, I don't know if rereading the same skill books actually gives you bonus XP or not. I have been told yes and no, so I haven't really sat down to do a comparison to see if either case is actually true. So, but we'll take what we can get. Oh, look at that. Exploding crossbow bolts. That one's a new one. Now if I can get the crossbow book, which I still don't have. Another ammo book. It's always good to have them just in case, even if you're not planning on using the ammo for it. Doesn't that figure? Alright, so we've got our water, we got all of our books. Now, we have another small shopping area right there. Where is it? Come on. There it is. Okay. So, it looks like the longer you run, well, which makes sense, the longer you run your motorcycle, the more of a battery, or the more of a charge you get on the battery. So, come on. Because as you might have seen as we were riding around, our charge on the battery was increasing, and let's go that. Because I need the paper for shotgun shells. So. Anything good? Hey, look, a wrench. I don't think I had that one before. Oh, look. Hey, nothing wrong with knowing all the recipes. Of course, you know what would be really nice? If I could learn the bloody crossbow book. That's all I want. I'm finding everything but the crossbow book. See, this is what I say, my loot luck is absolute crap. Hey, look, AK-47 schematic. Nice. How are we doing for time? Alright. Now it'd be kind of funny to get the trench book, trench coat book as well. Another 9mm. Oh well. All right. So I think that is. That's it. Oh no, there is the tool store. across the way here to the, well, to the north, I should say. So, okay. Yeah, everything is respawned. Alright, so let's grab this. Oh, hello. Anything good? No, just clothing. Oh, hello. And since we're here, oh, actually, do I have anything that I'm willing to drop on you that I don't really want? Let's scrap that. Here, you can take that, and I'll keep the food with me. All right. There we go. Beer is more important. Oh, a chainsaw. Very nice. Well, let's go ahead and use that. We'll take the chainsaw in its place. Sawed off shotgun we don't really care so much about. Oh, very nice. We actually have a set of calipers already, so. That will take. Can we eat that yet? No. Okay, so. Hey, oh. Okay, out we go. We've already searched this thing. Okay, so we have lots of stuff to come back in the next day or two and get out of here. Speed runs for the win, oh yeah. Alright, and with that, I think I'm going to go ahead and call the episode there. Thank you all for stopping in today. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that like button. If you have any questions or comments, throw it down in the section below the video. And, yeah, as always, folks. Whoop, there we go. Yeah, I got turned around here for a second. So, yeah, as I was saying, if you haven't done so already, you may want to subscribe. We do release just random things during the week, as you saw, or probably, hopefully saw yesterday. Added a new, well, we did at least one episode of Masters of Orion, and we've got the giveaway going on. So if you haven't seen it, go check out that video or the announcement video that was released with it. And, yeah. If you haven't done so already, you might want to subscribe. Like I said, it does keep you up to date. It also helps the channel to grow, and that's always a good thing. So it's one of the ways that I know that you're enjoying the content. So, and if you enjoy the content, you're going to get more of it. So anyway, I'm out of time, so I'm out of here. I hope you all have a fantastic day, and we will see you all next time. As always, folks, take care and be safe out there, everybody. Quick, run away!